friends on my trips that have lasted me a lifetime.
I met this really old hippie, and he's just full of stories.
This crazy French guy, he actually put me on the back of his little moped, and me and this crazy French guy went all over Paris just on the moped.
And he'll talk to anybody. I mean, he'll stop Punjabi aunties and be like, you gotta listen to my story, you know?
You also meet some freaks. I remember once we were in Thailand, and the guy in the room next to me was, I don't know, there was...
Auntie, I was in an aeroplane which went like round a volcano like this and went shh. And she was just like, kya kar raha hai?
It's a completely new experience because they get to be absolutely whoever they want to be with you, and you get to be whoever you want to be with them. And so it's like a time capsule. That moment, who you were, that's what that person will always remind you of.
Can I say, he takes off his towel and flashes me. Because he really used to freak me out. He used to take his towel off and like start doing all this shit every day. Now, don't roll this. Now, I'm rolling this movement.